Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Sandown Park here on Sunday. It is November the 10th, 2019. Gonna look at the featured fourth race, 225 from Sandown. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. And I do love the racing from Sandown. And I love the the jumps is returning here for the first time since April. And, exciting races here locally. And we're just under 3 weeks' time. We'll have my favorite race of the season locally in the Tingle Creek Chase. So join me for that. Always look forward for that meeting. But let's look at the fourth race, 225 here, which is the Virgin Bet Future Stars Intermediate Chase. It's a listed chase for Class 1 horses going for a purse $38,500. Race for 4-year-olds and upwards. Four horses are going 4,800 meters or 3 miles over the chase course. Top selection, I'm going to take the favorite, the one horse Santini. I'm going to go 1-3 in the forecast exacta. That's going to be the only way to really make money with this race. 1-3 forecast exacta. Top selection, one horse Santini. 7-year-old going by Milan. Nico de Boinville's on this one for Nicky Henderson. The horse's most recent outing came the 13th of March at Cheltenham. 3 miles in the Grade 1 RSA Novices chase. He finished second by a half length. The winner top of the game was on the top of his game that day. He jumped well. This horse just ran as good as him. He jumped well. Just need that little extra turn of foot late. Maybe since it was his first start since Boxing Day, he just wasn't 100% fit. But I still thought he ran a terrific race there. On Boxing Day, he ran a Kempton 3 miles in the Grade 1 Quota Star Novices Chase. And he finished third by 3.5 lengths. And he just never really could get into it and had a few mistakes, and I think that cost him there. And then at Newbury, 1st December, 2 miles 7/8 in the Grade 2 John Francombe Novices Chase, for horse's first start since April of 2018. He won by 4 lengths that day, was the favorite, and he just stayed the trip well, and it was an all-around good victory. He's done well other than the Cheltenham Festival. He was a close but no cigar last time out. In 2018, he ran the Albert Bartlett Novice Hurdle, where he was finished third and had a really just never getting comfortable there, but he has won at Cheltenham. He actually won on preview day in January 2018, where he won the Ballymore Classic Novice Hurdle, winning by 3/4 length. He won quite nicely. Then in April of that year, he actually won the Dumar Sefton Novice Hurdle at Aintree very nicely. I'm going to take him here off the break. 1-2. It's not the best price, but I think he's a very likely winner. But let's hit the forecast to make some extra money here. So to recap my selection for the fourth, a 235 from Sandown, it's Diversion Bet Future Stars Intermediate. Let's take the one horse Santini. We'll go 1-3 in the forecast exacta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everyone.